passport will continue to operate with limitations on the number of passengers and stringent hygiene requirements, including that all passengers must wear a face mask. The public is encouraged to stay at home other than for essential personal movement, doing essential work and work in sectors that are under controlled opening. People can exercise under strict public health conditions. That will be spelled out. All gatherings, apart from funerals, people can exercise under strict public health conditions.